Hello everybody, welcome back to Emerge NYC. Today we're jumping in here on Brooklyn at Rescue 2. We're currently en route to a report of a fire in an auto body repair shop. Start taking parts of the garages down here, see if we can get entry. I'm gonna see if we can get an attack one in there. stretch the line over here and we'll start time. Trying to make our way back here and get this last little bit knocked. Alright. Visible fire is knocked, so we're going to go and start overhaul and we'll go from there. Alright, overhaul has been completed. I'm gonna start packing it up here and we'll see what else we can get. Alright, now we're getting a call for investigate the odor.
Thank you.
not this one. I believe there's one more to check, and we'll head back to the initial one, because I believe there's an upstairs at the very first one. Yeah. Okay, no, those can't get. So we'll take this very last one here, and then we'll head into this very first one. There is an upstairs to that one. I'd say we're finding something. I'd say it's gonna be directly above us, second floor in the room. No. What a shocker. Third floor maybe? Well no, because we're not getting any scent here, so it wouldn't make sense that it's made all the way up to that third floor. No, it's definitely not up here. Is there a basement to this one? Yeah, there's a basement to this one. So the basement would be the only other place that I can think of. It would be, yeah, I'm gonna go basement. Yep. Okay, now we're gonna break these windows. Maybe. And see what else we can get. Okay, right now we're getting a call for a fire on the fire top floor, people trapped. So we're gonna go and respond out to that. We've got 3 engines, 2 trucks, and medic. Or 4 engines. Or 4 engines, 2 trucks, and medic. Confirming. They are confirming that there's smoke, which we've got smoke showing. We've got someone trapped up there. Okay. Let's see. I'm trying to get a port of water up there. Get this person out. We'll just move in and get them. We don't have any ladder companies here yet. We're gonna close this to prevent the fire from spreading. Carry them and get them down. The fire is gonna be contained to one room. Luckily, so we'll be able to get them down, get them treated. Pull a hose line and see what we've got going on. Face does look a little pale, so. Okay, let's see. I'm going to put files monitor, check pulse, check that. I'm going to administer oxygen, get an IV fluid cooking. See what we've got going here. I have to put him on a backboard. For some reason, I don't really know why we would. But Also, what's that wrong word? Also not letting me move them. I can't put them backwards through here, so I'm not sure what we have to do. Maybe they don't need to be transported. Maybe, you know, they just need to be treated for a minute and they'll be solid. Okay. We're going to pull an attack line off of 222. Stretch it out. Let them manually stretch it. It's always fun. Here, set that down, grab our line, go and stretch the line up. First one would park and block the hydrant, not surprising. Why not? Who needs fire hydrants? Shut the line down until we get up there. Maybe third floor. The line. Start knocking it down. Hit the ceiling. Looks like fire has been contained. We should be good now. We're gonna get our ladder up to the roof here just in case. We'll do a little bit of venting. Make our way up here to the roof and start ventilating. paint up these panels here that are burned. Get them knocked down. If there's nothing else. Underneath. Alright, we'll pack it up and we'll see what else we can get. Alright, buddy, that's where I'm going to unwrap this episode of Emerge NYC. Hope you guys all enjoyed, and I will see you all next video.